Here at McChapin the Farms today, we're continuing our orchard. These are all apple trees here. We've got four we're going to plant today. As you can see, we're going to do them about 25 feet apart out this ridge. What you do when you dig these trees, you make the hole just about twice as big as what the root base is. And also, it has to be about an inch and a half above ground level. As we dig the hole, we move the dirt down here below the tree so it catches natural rainwater. And we'll water the tree today. We'll put about half cow manure, half good topsoil dirt back in the hole. As you can see, this little fellow will be ready here in just a few years to pick apples on. Stay tuned for what's next at McChapin the Farms.